Hey Miet, my darling. Welcome back. Today I'm going to do your makeup. It's going to be a very natural look, just to define your natural beauty. Okay. I want to start with this Face Perfect primer. It's a mattifying T-zone primer, so your face doesn't get shiny too quickly. Light onto your nose, a little bit on the cheeks and forehead. It's just the area where almost everybody tends to get oily, and nobody likes. Seems to be absorbed very well, and we can start applying foundation. I got these two shades for you. Let's see first this one. We'll just put it next to your face to see if it matches your skin tone. Not bad. This one is a little bit darker. This one is much better. Let me close the first one. And it says you should shake it before use, so I'm going to make sure we're doing everything right. Put a few drops on your face. On your forehead, a couple. And your chin. Okay, this should be enough. And I will blend it gently with this beauty blender. Real techniques. It's already wet, so we can start blending it. So you have a very flawless finish. Now I will apply this glow illusion loose powder. It gives you this really beautiful natural glowy effect. It doesn't have glitter or anything in it, but I really like the finish. Your brush so we fix the foundation. Put some highlighter. I have this MAC highlighter. It's beautiful golden color. So we want our cheeks to be nice and pink. Your face looks even more fresh. And now we can start putting the eyeshadow. I have this duo, which I think it's really beautiful. We're going to apply both of the colors. First, I will apply this one, and then here, the darker one. Take it to the brush. Put a darker color. Now we're going to apply some mascara. This is not a usual mascara, but it's the one which you can remove simply with warm water and your fingertips. It doesn't create these black circles, and it's much easier to remove it. So lately it's my favorite mascara, this type of mascara, because I haven't tried yet any other brands. It is a really tiny brush. You get used to this kind of mascara, it's becoming your time saver. Also, you don't have to rub your skin, which is already very thin. Now we can choose the lipstick. I prepared 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 different shades for you. These two are soft matte lip cream. This one is a little bit shimmery, and these ones are classic type of lipstick. One is red and one is coral. So you want me to show all of them? Okay. Let's start with this matte lipstick. I think it's really nice and summery, like I don't know, raspberry color or some berry. I really like it. And just to compare, I will watch the same texture next to it so you see the color difference. Next one, the shimmery lipstick. They all gonna look great on you. Okay. Next one we have a beautiful coral. Pigmented, but also very beautiful. And the last one is a very beautiful red. So which one would you prefer? The first one? Good. It also matches your nail polish very well. Let me clean my hand. going to take my brush for lipstick. Take it to the brush. Your makeup now is ready and you look very, very beautiful.